good afternoon to one and all. Like you, we are very much ready to go here and looking forward to a game that has been the topic for universal conversation in this part of the world for much of the last few days. It's dry at the moment, but the forecasters have warned us of impending rain. There's no certainty about that, but when it does come, it shouldn't affect the dynamics of a match which has so much riding on it.
Old Trafford rising to the occasion as only Old Trafford can. Some terrific scenes at the Stretford end.
And that gets things running.
Walcott.
Surely a shot. There's a goal! Meyer, Crystal Palace were imperious when the two sides last met, and the fans are asking for more of the same. Manchester United get it back again. And they are working very hard to get it wide now, Jim.
Yeah, I think they've decided to concentrate on working the flanks to help the production line. It's where the room is.
And here's Walcott.
Well positioned to make that interception. Tries to get it forward quickly. Manchester United looking to put things right here following their narrow defeat. Good challenge, he just stood firm. Well, defence got the better of him this time, but I'm sure he'll go again. Phillips. Goes for the cross. And that has been clubbed away. And it's Walcott. Over it comes. Goalkeeper's ball. Milivojevic. Neither side yet able to find the net. It's a loose ball. Milivojevic. There's a long ball. Phillips. Schlott. Meyer. Now surely. Schneiderlin did well to emerge with the ball. That's a contest to keep an eye on. Schlupp tries to switch the play. The ball needed to be better there. It's a wasted chance. Schneiderlin. The whistle goes for half-time. Both sides have drawn blanks. They have toiled at times, but it's not been a bad game by any means. Some first-half thoughts?
I think it's been a very impressive defensive effort. They've never been broken down and contained the opposition attack extremely well.
No goals at this stage, but certainly not devoid of action. It is... Hits one! He's got away with one there.
A chance that's created through very good grafting. Did well to get in the face of his opponent.
Push it over to the other flank. Just brushed off the ball there. Milivojevic. And it's got through. Going through. Gradle.
Oh, great defending. That needed doing.
He is not one readily to admit defeat. Don't be surprised if he tries that again. Crystal Palace on the receiving end of some fairly harsh criticism, mainly about the tactical choices made by the boss.
Yeah, but he brought the criticism upon himself by making substitutions that didn't really make sense. They added confusion when he really needed cohesion.
And it's Deeney.
Foot in.
Milivojevic.
With a definite foul there.
Schneiderlin hoists it forward. Zahar.
Very few chances to talk of, Jim. Defences, it seems, on top here.
Yeah, I think it's a scoreline in keeping with what we've seen up to this point. Combined attempts at goal aren't high in numbers, and we could do with something to spark this contest into life.
It's a good, stubborn defending there.
He's picked him out.
Walcott finds himself offside.
Look, this can still go either way. It might be flowing one way, but there's still time for some ebb.
And it's Rydervat.
Concentration levels are very good, and so is the commitment. This game could yet yield a winner.
Milivojevic plays it out to the wing. Zahar. Maya. Zahar.
Good idea, just poorly executed.
Barry. Schneiderlin. Schneiderlin drives it forward.
Ball through needs to be good here.
Deeney.
Deeney hits it! And the whistle goes. So nearly a telling finale. But it ends 0-0.
Well, it looked 0-0 from a fair way out. Little craft or guile or penetration. Defence is largely...
Well, hello and welcome to what amounts to football heaven. It doesn't get a whole lot better than this. The conditions are utopian. The sky is blue and the players are with us for a football match so widely and keenly anticipated. Truly, this is pristine. And the level of expectation and excitement is reflected in the smiling faces of the crowd. They know it means so much, and they also experience between them.
That looks a foul.
Yep, referee's given it.
Ndidi.
Chilwell goes up and over. Good challenge, he just stood firm. Ball's loose, who's getting there? And here's Traore. What a ball! Vardy with a shot!
Oh, the keeper's done ever so well.
Vardy really must have felt he had the measure of the keeper then, but how wrong he was.
It forward. Oh, good interception. So Inju with the challenge, and he has given away a free kick. So Inju gets his final warning. Manchester United were imperious when the two sides last met. The fans are asking for more of the same. Leicester are playing with a pleasing width here,
especially that front line.
Is it working for you?
It's not movement for the sake of it, and yes, it is working for me. There's a purpose to create space.
Gets wrestled off the ball. Sönchu. Manchester United
still without an attempt on target.
Forward it goes. Vardy. Ball swung. Massive leap! Decent enough try.
A more than decent attempt, Peter.
Barry. And it's Gradle.
Walcott tries to head towards goal. Away from immediate danger.
Ndidi with a good steal, well played.
To get it forward quickly. Walcott! A great save, real class.
Walcott simply didn't do anything wrong. He was thwarted by brilliance.
Clears it out of harm's way. Cuts it out.
Traore. Ndidi. Walcott.
Great strength, too strong for his opponent. And that'll be the final action of the first half. So both sides have drawn blanks. They have toiled at times, but it's not been a bad game by any means. Manchester United head to the dressing room, not yet having broken through. Tight, cagey game. Neither team any further forward than they were when they started out. Already up and running for the second half. 0-0 then, and we're back on the way. And it's Barry. Tries to get it clear. There is some activity down on the touchline. It seems there's going to be a change. And a shot! It's broken loose! Leicester have come to the defence of their manager after he came in for some stick regarding some of his decision-making.
Look, some of the scrutiny is a bit over the top these days, and you're damned if you do and damned if you don't. But he really didn't help himself. His decision-making was puzzling, to say the least.
Silla finds himself offside. It is still anyone's game, 0-0.
Walcott.
Very well to get to that.
Oh, that's a sparkling save. Absolutely sparkling. His reflexes were ultra sharp.
And it's played forward.
Good ball. It's found its target.
And that has been cleared. Hoists it forward.
Managed to get it away,
and that's been won straight back.
Concentration levels are very good, and so is the commitment. This game could yet yield a winner.
Silla. Soyuncu drives it forward.
Much subtlety, he's launched himself there.
Manchester United merit full marks for their attitude and application in trying to win this. It means an awful lot, obviously.
Plays it over to the other flank. Traore. Plays it out to the wing.
Looking for space out wide. Whistle's gone, and they've got themselves a free kick.
Knew what was coming. That's a yellow card.
The players are making their point, but the ref clearly isn't interested. He's waved them all away. I think we've got just about enough time for this free kick.
So who's he going to be aiming for here?
Point blank header! Oh, denied brilliantly!
Well, as Tesco beat it, and time is up. It looked 0-0 from a fair way out. A little craft or guile or penetration. Defence is largely untroubled. It's goals.
Thoughts on what we've just seen?
Well, look, Peter, no matter what the circumstances, in my career there was always a call for ending the season on a winning note, go out on a high, and then obviously a more forensic reflection could begin on what needs to be altered during the close season.
Well, that's the lot for now. Thanks to you, Jim, and goodbye.
Well, they do say that all good things must come to an end. Footballers at whatever level are not immune to age, and they all, at some stage, have to bid farewell to the sport that they loved. This is not a game where results matter. It is simply a final curtain call, more of a celebration of a career of one who can proudly say he has enriched the beautiful game. A final whistle, which is indeed final. Old Trafford rising to the occasion as only Old Trafford can. Some terrific scenes at the Stretford end. Players here watched by their family and friends, some celebrity faces amongst the crowd as well. Watching just what you are watching.
Well, I've played in a few of these, Peter. Good few, actually, including my own. And whatever the circumstances, whether it be a natural retirement or premature, there's always a mixture of happy and sad about the occasion. And this will be no different. Recognition for a good, solid career and simply the perfect platform to say thank you and goodbye.
And already we're underway here.
Nelson Semedo.
Out to the right. Oh, that's a waste.
Manchester United have opted to really stretch the game now.
Yeah, that's pretty evident, but what's their thinking?
It looks as if the opposition are happy to defend the width of the 18-yard box, trying to remove that compactness.
Aubameyang! Silva.
Nelson Semedo.
And it's Kaya Hopp. Still goalless at the moment. Aubameyang. And Aubameyang! A great save, real class.
Well, that was high-class goalkeeping there to back up his high-class wage.
And the shot! Big relief, it just needed better contact.
Still a cracking effort. Really looked like a man on a mission the way he went through on goal.
Well weighted. And he's got the ball glued to his feet. Just brushed off the ball there. Kaihon showed plenty of zest in getting to the ball, but couldn't quite sort it out. And it's Sanchez.
Guerrero.
And here's Alexis Sanchez. Guerrero. Steered forward. Breaks on here. Now it's Deeney. Now it's Gradle. Gradle plays it out to the wing. Gradle looking for goal! Ramsey.
Guerrero.
Alexis Sanchez. Well positioned to make that interception. And here's Deeney. Walcott. Walcott! Oh, he's managed to get it all wrong.
It's easy to say it, but difficult to stop it when runs in behind her are being made like that.
This could fall anywhere. A really close shave and the last action of the first half. So the other team has broken through, but certainly not going to want to try. Interesting game up to now, but still goals. Interesting half, just missing goals, so don't be surprised if the second half brings a change to the scoreline at the break. He'll win. So we're just settling back into this second half.
Well, that first 45 minutes didn't deliver as we'd hoped. Lots of effort, but a lack of quality with the finishing has left us hoping that someone can step up and produce something a little more magical.
Dante. Schneiderlin. Now it's Gradel. Shoots! Oh, what a wonderful stop!
Well, what can I say? Truly wonderful goalkeeping.
It's Gradel! The second half sparks straight into life.
Whose goal is that? Big deflection. That's one for the dubious goals panel.
Manchester United put themselves into the lead.
Well, listen, a few words of advice and encouragement from the manager during the break can often straighten things out, and it's paid off here.
Can't get the better of his opposite number. He ran himself into trouble there. Free kick given away.
Well, that's the first attempt, Peter, we've seen at one of those raking passes just to spread the play.
Out for a goal kick. Your impression so far, Jim?
Well, at the moment, their chances of getting back in contention.
Didi! It's off target and by quite a way.
Oh, no, that was a chance. What a chance.
Dante.
Manchester United have made their intentions clear by leaving men up front.
Looking to play on the break?
Yeah, it's obvious that they're prepared to take a risk or two.
He's pinged one through here. It's a good foot in there.
Well, it's good stuff. This is better.
Well, hitting hope is just about the sum of it, isn't it, Jim?
Well, there's no two ways about it. This is what they have to do.
It's Walcott!
There's a real appetite from them to finally put this game to bed, but will they?
Gradel. Shot a goal! Could fall kindly. Ruffier reacted well to the initial effort, but couldn't get it right out of the danger area.
That's just top-notch, showing exactly why he follows it up every time. Keeper struggles to hold on to it, ball breaks kindly. He's always about.
Manchester United get themselves Luis Suarez! It's anyone's ball.
That's a cracking strike, and it may have stunned the palms of the keeper.
One straight back. Silva. Forward. What does he try from here? Chance! And that is the last effort of the game.
No joy for the players.